that, and then at the same time he's slipping in all these positive messages for living and learning. And I think that the kids can connect to that because it's almost like there's a missing link. I'm 50 plus years old, and I get really excited listening to him and seeing his performances. So I would say that depending on what day it is and what he's doing, I think that his show
is Jamal's very popular here. The kids love to have him over, and the staff really likes to have him because while he comes in and is very entertaining with the children, he always brings an educational component to the work that he does here. And so while they're entertained by the magic and the different things that he's doing as a performer up on stage, they're also learning to think about numbers and other life skills, which we think is the backbone of what we do here at the Robinson Center.